welcome to Garrett Plays Himself in Horizon Zero Dawn. Back into it. It's been an exceptionally busy week. New route at work and, AGDQ was going on, then family came into town and had to visit with them. It's been a busy goddamn week. I just haven't had or found the time or the motivation or the time to play Horizon Zero Dawn, but last time we wrapped up the main story campaign in the Frozen Wilds, and now I think it's time to get back into the actual main story itself. Well, the DLC story campaign, not the main story campaign. This is going to take me just a second here. And also, of course, I did a type of off-screen grinding trying to find a panda. No, not a panda. Was it a panda? No, it was a raccoon. I need a raccoon so I can craft the last of the... Oh. Hello. What the fuck are these? Fire. Oh, I need badger bones and shit. Goat bones? I think I just burned all of those bones. And squirrel bones. I need raccoon skin for rope caster ammo. I thought I needed something for... Oh, these are for those specialty weapons. I see. Raccoon skin was what I needed for the rope caster ammo pouch. The weapon I've never used. Hunter bow, arrow packs. Yeah. That's just to build that shit. Cool. Excellent. Quests. Main quest, the curse of darkness. No, to curse the dark. That is not what it says on screen at all. What I read was something completely different. The ancient armory, still have to go through the story and get my one remaining power node. Three hunters is a... Yeah, one of those. Gear up the ice rail out to the... I'll deal with this stuff. I want to get some story going here. I don't know why I keep backing out of the bloody fast travel map every time, but... Focus! Story! This is gonna take me a moment. Jeez. You wander away for a couple of days, and your hands are just like, what do all these buttons do? Oh boy. I think the first encounter I'm going to get into, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'm not looking forward to it, but... it is what it is, que sera, sera. Ooh, boy, that is a tiny bit loud. Just gonna turn that down before I blow up my ears. Hello, sweet little charger. And we are heading this away.
Aloy.
Hey, silence.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm?
Who knows? Who knows? Could be anybody. Right. Could be... Why shut the fuck up.
It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Gosh, that Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that?
Aloy, you getting sassy,
oh,
girl.
I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. I'm just listening. There are the handholds. Right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, silence? No?
Not listening.
You
gave up. Selective hearing. You know, in my... Well, the ancient ones. They got to deal with that all the time. Hello.
That's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest.
Oh.
When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
That seems...
I don't know.
Like a horrible thing to do, but...
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Okay.
Wait, what?
All by myself? No backup? No help?
Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice.
The crevasse?
The base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively...
Modified? I wasn't even looking at the subtitles there.
Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So, climb the tall neck, destroy the module. Seems simple.
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always.
So, what is this partnership then?
Assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
Like when you robbed the Banur.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Or start fights with me. Or find out that, well, I'm probably evil too. Silence. Not the most trustworthy dude out there. What am I wearing for armor right now? Inventory room outfits. I have the ice protection. I imagine I'm going to be dealing with some humans. So, the Banuk War Chieftain, imposing outfit, no overall base effects. I kind of want to stick with my Banuk Sickness Eater. I'll go for that, just in case there's people about and I get hit with arrows. What is it? Corrupted bullshit? Already? Please tell me I'm hidden where I am right now.
Corrupted machines. Patrolling the guards.
More like soldiers.
Okay, well. One, corrupted machines. I'm gonna swap to my corrupted outfit. Secondly, I thought that I could have stealthed that. Where's that chicken?
Got it.
This bastard's really tough. He's just not stunning. Ooh, yeah, that hurts a lot every time. Hey, at least you stunned. Ow, fucker. Going back up. Dude, back up. Remember why I mentioned that my first encounter would probably be very painful? What is beside me? Okay, dick. Chicken, 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 chicken. Yep, I kind of had a feeling he was coming. You know what? Fuck this. Alright, is that the end of my chicken troubles? Chicken troubles! Come on, look at me. Ah, fudge. I don't know why I'm wasting an arrow. Alright, I was in the middle of an attack there. I thought there was another long leg. There is, isn't there? There's one, like, right there. Why did you not join the fray, buddy? Huh. Well, can I call a horse? Yeah, I can't reach this location. Excuse me, what's this explosions going on around here? Yeah, well, it's just, oh, no. I can just get a good one right into his breasticles. And that'll blow him up pretty goddamn good. Yep, wrong arrow. Well, kind of screwed that up. Where are you coming from? Where are you going? Where are you coming from? Come on. Let me see those sweet, sweet breasticles. Hit them with the wrong arrows. Come on, buddy. I can't move too fast in this stance. All right. Well, blow up your face. Still stunned. He's stunned for a moment there. So while he's stunned, I shall take advantage of that and hide in the grass. Because he doesn't know where the fuck I am. And he doesn't seem very interested in coming after me either. Holy shit, that is a good amount of damage. I don't know what your deal is, bud, but you don't seem very interested in, there is an upper limit to the range on that attack. Thank goodness. I was kind of wondering, like, do I need to move? I feel like I need to move. Oh, the tall neck is not broken. That's what that thumping and rumbling is. It's him walking around. I see.
Why are you headed the wrong way?
Shh. Hot up, Silence. I am gathering shit. I don't need any shock wax root. I want my goodies. I want my spoils of murder. Don't need any freeze roots. Still a good two stocks. Don't question where I'm going. Don't question me, Silence. I will find you, fucker. Although I have resources out the ass, so honestly, I don't have much justification for going around and collecting every bit of scrap off of every machine I destroy. But I just, it's miniature. I can't help it. Yeah, I thought I was on the corrupted arrows, the Terra Blast, but it turns out I was on the wrong ones there. Actually, what do I got going on here? I got my blast pack, I have that, and my specialty arrows. Okay, alright. Where to? How do I get up here? Hello? There we go. There's a good climbing point. I don't know. It's either my imagination or they're obfuscating this white paint a little bit more than they usually, well, were before. And again, I guess yellow rocks are kind of an obvious sign of where to go. Hello? Oh, I guess I could have gone high as well. I'll come back for that supply crate. I probably never will. Does it not concern me? Scrappers. Wow, there's a couple of them around here. Boop. See, that's what I thought I had, but it turns out I didn't have a silent strike. I just ran up and hit that goddamn watcher in the asshole. Okay, I need to nip this in the bud relatively quickly. No, he's not going to notice, but the one on the right here will get close enough that I can take him down. Have to actually wait, though. Don't want to jump the gun on this. Grab some roots. Let me get to the grass. Oh, you're just blind and stupid. I love it. I love you. Scrapper. I love you. Yeah, when you have a... How much corruption protection do I have with this outfit on? 100% corruption protection, I guess. Yeah, it's... Well, corruption resistance. It's not much of a worry. And I'm dealing with, you know, scrappers. Since I can stun a long leg with a heavy or a critical strike, these dudes... I was actually kind of surprised. Either I kept missing with my attack, or that... That one watcher I was beating on was just refusing to get stunned. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on here? This is completely unprecedented. Entirely out of the ordinary. So, you guys... Oh, you saw something. Wait, did you see something? I thought you saw me for a second there. And then you'd come investigate, but it turns out that you didn't? Come on, Hill, don't... Yeah. You gonna see your friend when you turn? What is with these dudes? They're stupid. I think I'll take the wide way around, get you, and then... Where did your friend go? Did I not tag him? Alright, I got him now. What you looking at? Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? Is it your ass? I think we cooking your ass. Yeah? They're quite horrific when you get nice and up close to them, aren't they? Anything else around here? No wildlife or anything like that. Did I successfully deal with all these scrappers without actually alerting? I had a slight yellow tinge for a millisecond there. But did I completely stealth this area? My goodness! I think I did. I'm quite impressed with myself. Good job, me.
The tall necks are just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Or what? Do I fail instantly, or... Do I just have to murder them all? Because honestly, I'm totally fine with murdering them all.
Are you getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
Well, your knowledge is a little outdated, so...
Spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Oh, there's an enemy.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
I do see that.
Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice.
Oh, I'll kill them.
The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
So go ham.
Go.
Gotcha. I can go ham.
It's been so long since I set eyes upon Meridian. Or even
just
sunfall,
make sure I get everybody tagged. Ooh, we got some flame dudes. We got a strong guy over there. You, and that's just a hole. Okay. I think that's everybody. I think there's some exploding barrels off to the left over there. Alright, just... Shh, 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 shh. Quiet, quiet, quiet. You saw nothing. Oh. Walk right into it. Thank you. Oh, man. Did I get him in both of his eyes? Because that would have been horrific if I did. Now, just don't turn. Don't do it. You see nothing? You hear nothing? You'll never hear anything ever again? Because you're dead. All these cultist gems again, hey? Ooh. I only got him with one of those arrows, but it's good enough. Yeah, I really love this notching multiple arrows thing. I thought it was something I would only be able to do in battle, and I wouldn't be able to, like, have multiple stocks on hand.
It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
Holy fuck!
There is if I make time.
I ruined that dude's life! Oh, I didn't even know that you were there. Where did you come from? I know where you went. Alright, gotta just... Oh, your leader saw something. He thinks he saw something. Can I, like, remove his life before he reacts? Yes, I can. All right. 400 is more than enough to take you on. I thought you'd be stronger, dude.
It's a mining operation.
Yeah.
As long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Them and their miners. I think we should deal with this. They're probably digging up some nasty shit.
A distraction.
Yes, it is. Holy shit, is this a distraction? Okay. Well, let's start from here. Oh, audio logs too.
I wake to the same nightmare. The same reality. Holy Meridian.
Nice headdress.
The profligates. Debased. The spire. Towering above the horizon like in a glittering spike through the center of my mind. Every daybreak in exile is a mark of failure. But the count of days runs thin.
Where do they want me to go? They want me to go there. So I think if I push this down, I'll be able to get to that. Alright, you and your religious goddamn bullshit.
So long as he languishes at sunfall, coddled by his mother, he will never learn the true lessons of the sun. I have tried to instruct him, but the shadow of his mother's influence is upon him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My lord.
Mama's bad, mama's bad. Gotcha, gotcha. Hey.
Ever the strong are beset upon by the weak. So he said, as the traitors launch their assault, as their cannons forged by Oseram filth topple the battlements and burst the gates.
The mural of Meridian in the spire.
Ooh, no, don't freak out there, Aloy. Jesus. Yeah, a lot of data points kind of want to just get into murdering more people. Halas, you bastard. Cut your dick off.
Shelter? Not exactly fancy.
What do you expect of a fanatic? Some extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stab him.
So this is the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah. So before I do that, just want to take another little loop around, make sure that I didn't miss anything. So, he said that is my rappel point to get the fuck out of here when it comes down to it. Are these, like, ballistas? Except they almost look like railguns off of a snap maw. Huh. Can I actually see anything down there, or that's something completely different? Whatever. Fine. Let's continue on. Let's go into the Garden of Madness.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
Yeah, you know, you've got to focus.
So good that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Because they're crazy.
Get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
Well, my sarcasm does ring through quite a bit. Let's just, 34, 17, 65, 6, and go with that. I don't think I'll be fighting any corrupted machines, so...
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
It's like scaffolding.
The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Yeah.
Just get to the module and destroy it.
I don't know. Taking the focus network offline. Wouldn't that impede our way of communicating with one another as well? Or am I just thinking a little bit too much? Surely it cannot be this straightforward and simple.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
What the hell?
This is not the time.
Oh!
A metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Alright, you're getting a little bit sensationalist there, bud. Oh! I should wear my electric-proof armor. Uh-oh. I think Hades is aware that we're here now. So, wait, is he getting corrupt? A Tallneck? Am I gonna have to fight a Tallneck? That's gonna be cool, I think.
Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
I'm just gonna get a longer stick then.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Ooh, drove him out. Purged him. Kind of similar to Hephaestus, or...
Destroy the entity.
Oh no! Oh boy! Well, there goes down the tall neck. I suppose that's how you destroy a tall neck. You go after it with a... I think those are called Deathbringers? I believe that was the naming convention. Do I have to fight this now? Again? Oh no! Well, did I manage to take down the focus network, or is... Yeah, sure. I love how I immediately crouch, and it's like, no, crouching no good. Good, grab, girl.
What do you think I'm doing, taking a nap?
Well, you know, taking the sights. Fuck! Okay, well, I think I misjudged where I was supposed to run to there. I'm trying to have a drink. I gotta keep up with my happy juice. Oh shit.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Yeah, can we alright, grab onto this time. And try not to get hit by flaming arrows and falling rocks and all kinds of ow. I could have swore that rock killed me. Never mind. Nice hit, dude!
Come on.
Run, don't fight.
Fuck you. Wow, this fire damage really sucks. Fine, I'll run. I could take him too, Silence. Sure. Just rappelling around at the speed of sound.
Yeah, I noticed.
You boys, yeah, you wanna... Keep moving, but I'm getting experience for these kills. Oh no, that's not great. Fine. I like how the one dude's like, ow! That hurt.
Keep moving or you'll die.
Yeah. I guess I'll just run. I didn't need to memorize shit there. Oh boy! Thank you, waterfall! Base waterfall. Oh boy. I could have killed all those dudes. Wouldn't have really done me much good. Some experience off of a couple here or there, but overall. Yeah, those flame arrows. That might be something I might have to adjust with on my, fighting humans armor. Having some fire protection along with the projectile protection as well. I look ridiculous in these pants. And that dress is a little bit weird too. I see why they give you the option to disable that so you can see Aloy's luscious locks as you play through the game. Oh. Just kind of clipping my hand through that. Hey, Silence. What kind of shitty...
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I thought you could handle him.
But it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want.
Oh, we actually succeeded in that. Cool.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Yeah, Silence, you're a bit of a dick.
That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding.
Or I could just build my foundation with the corpses of my enemies.
Thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
In person, or...
You miserable...
Through our focuses. I don't think I'll ever get to see Silence in person. Because if I did, I'd probably try to kill the man.
I'd toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is.
Good old 10,000 XP. Love it. My steed! Come to me. What do we got here? No, no, I want the hinterland roots. I miss the frozen wilds medicine or herbs that they give where it's like, hey, here's 60% of your pack. And it's like, sweet! Oh, I need like four of these. I fill up a full health. Just up a tiny bit, because I did take a couple of decent fire arrow hits. Those things did some noticeable damage to me. Alright. Now, because of convenience, we're at Sunfall. Fuck, I love it. I love it. I believe I have every campfire lit that's available to me. So, yeah, anywhere I need to go, it's just boop, 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 bop. I'm there. That's what happens with a... I think it's like... I think I put in over 10 hours of off-screen grinding just to, you know, get things, capture stuff. Palace.
A bulwark of Karja might against the Howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath.
Girl, you ugly. Sorry.
Learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.